So this machine is the Pro Batter. It's a live pitching simulation. Throws all types of pitches, both from left-handers and right-handers. It was donated to the baseball team by a longtime friend of Coach Carbone. Actually scouted Carbone when he played here. His name is Cecil Mancuso. And he left it when he passed away. Mancuso left his inheritance to the team, told Coach Carbone to get something nice and for the team to use. And as a result, they have this machine.
With the permission of Coach Carbone, we asked to step in and take our cuts at the ball, and just to see what it was like. But I mean, they go in there every day and take their swings, so I knew I was not going to be at that level. Jim went before I did, and he made solid contact on a couple, but really he and I both haven't played since we were about 17.
Oh, we made contact. All right, good.
He's going about 70 miles an hour, the equivalent of a little league pitcher.
This is 14-year-old speed here now. Okay? I mean, we should try out for the Little League team. All right!
So after the fact, we realized we're not as good at this as we probably thought we were. I made, like, solid contact once, hit the ball three times. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I was under no illusion that I was going to do well today. I kind of just wanted to make contact. It didn't have to be solid, but I was happy that I foul tipped a couple. One of my best hit was a slow roller to the shortstop that I probably would never have beaten out.
Yeah, Coach Carbone said we'd probably have to be pretty fast to make it down to first on any of our shots if they were even fair game.
Yeah.
So, all in all, I think in summary, we lost all credibility with the coaching staff and or players who were in here watching.
Yeah, definitely more players saw this than I would have liked.
Coach was loving it, though.
Coach was clearly loving it. And it was about a 14-year-old simulation, so we couldn't even hit Little League talent here, so.
Can't say I'm the proudest of our performance today, but it was a good experience. Hopefully, we'll be able to come out here and do something like this again as the season rolls on.
Yeah, I was pretty embarrassed out here today.